Hey, Finesse Frogs from Z-Man. Looking good. Every year, I think it's in July, there's a big trade show in Orlando called ICAST. And I'm always looking forward to the new things that Z-Man releases. And new for 2018 are Finesse Frogs in the 2.75 inch size. I think these are going to be really, really good. And let me show you why. Like all other Z-Man Elastec things, they're virtually indestructible. And they have a little frog profile looking thing with eyes, two tails, and flappy feet. They have basically a solid nose, so there's no problem putting a hook down in there. And then there's a hook guide here, and you run it up this way, and then the hook point will rest right in the valley right there. And so they should be very weedless, very mossless, and do a fantastic job. Plus, of course, they float. See? I noticed that you can throw it out there and kind of jiggle it and let it sit and run it along slowly, or you can reel it fast and it acts kind of like a buzz bait because those little feet get to flapping and carrying on. Now that's exciting. You like a little frog. Probably using maybe a 1/0 hook, possibly a 2/0, I'm not real sure. It's a fairly small hook. It's basically an extra wide gap worm hook. Working good. Here's a good fish. Fish are really healthy, beautiful. Here's a tip I just wanted to share that I've learned so far. When you're resetting your hook, don't attempt to push the hook back in through the Elastec. Instead, grab the line and pull it, see? And when you do that, pull the line and it'll go right back in the same hole it came out of. Thank you. Folks, thanks for going along today as we tested out Z-Man's new Finesse Frogs in the 2 3/4 inch size. Worked really well, despite the fact that it's not the best weather conditions yet. There was a big flood up in this area a week or two ago. And I mean a big flood, but bass are here, and they love these frogs. So give them a try. They get an A+ from me. Bye. Mm-hmm.